Hello YouTube, and this is accidental mistest. Well, not really, because you know I do all kind of deal things, and I saw Wi-Fi use this, so I have a lot of power tools, and this saw was one of them, and I will show you why I use that. So now I have a lot of mess there, and I had to wipe a lot of surroundings because of that. So now you are going to see this in 4K, and Dyson it is, because in many mess test videos you want to see what we pick up visual. So Dyson it is, and let's go and try to clean this. This is going to take some passes. is not easy route to clean, and it always takes several passes to clean this, and doesn't have same issue as water vacuums, but I got this Shark motor is free now, and very little use. Yes, there is that black paint there, but this will be used, and what is left from the de-vacuum case? Well, this and some other parts, but yes. Now you really see what I am doing. So what we use and what we picked up with Dyson. Now don't be fooled by that surface pickup. There was a lot of also deep down pickup. So there is what Dyson picked up and yes, thanks for watching and goodbye.